the 27th in the history of Tennessee football.
The reason that I'm standing here today is because I believe in a very, very, very bright future.
And that feeling for Josh Heupel. The Tennessee Volunteers are the champions of the Capital One Orange Bowl.
How you do anything is how you do everything. Doing what you're supposed to, when you're supposed to, the way you're supposed to. All of the time.
62-24, the final score. Josh Heupel has to be excited with the way things turned out today.
This right here is the tip. It is the tip of the freaking iceberg of what we are. You guys got me?
Tennessee comes to Lexington and gets the win. Josh Heupel's introduction to this rivalry.
In the 18 months or so that we've been here, man, our kids have bought into a culture and a program. They've built this opportunity. They're excited about it. I told them early in the week, enjoy the opportunity that we're going to have at the end of the way. Now let's go prepare the right way and take advantage of it.
There will be no comeback. Tennessee wins it.
How much fun is this, man? God, I love it. This is college football as good as it gets, man. Rocky Top's back. Let's go.
And the Vols continue an undefeated start to their season. 40-13 over LSU.
We got a big-time matchup this weekend. Really excited about that, and our players have earned the right to play a game like this.
Give me Tennessee.
Let's go, Tennessee. Here to fight out, man. We'll keep it there for 60 minutes.
He got it. And here they come. Rocky Top, that's college football at its absolute best. Man, our team competed 60 minutes, like, these fans, phenomenal. What an environment, man.
When I got here 2 years ago, nobody thought we'd win 10 by this point. But there were 30-plus kids that left this program. This group chose to stay.
This group is so special. What they've gone through in 2 short years, what they've built, their preparation was on point. So proud of these guys and what we've done. The best for Tennessee is still yet to come.